Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there. Jump!
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flows blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way. There's another door. Maybe that's the one.
What's it say, brother?
Glad we explored. Are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow.
Keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there. Wait, where are you going?
We will return.
There's another door! Let's beat these guys and check theirs! Point of left right! There's another door. Meet these guys and check there. Scalp them!
Great flank! Now, shall we?
End.
I think we can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.
Special equipment to use this.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever. The lift doesn't seem powered.
Yeah, doesn't look like we can power the lift from this side. Up this way. We might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel. There we go. I think that should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
We'll be up there in no time. That sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother.
Come on, let's take that lift up. Deer can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh. Feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. Get off.
We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. I think I can hear something in there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to... World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. Another Draugr old brother. Another Draugr old brother.
You're on fire, Kreator. It will pass. Behind you, brother!
Gotcha!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
Another drop of old rubber. Another drop of old blood. Another drop of old blood.
Come on.
your back!
Another Draugr hole, brother.
You're on fire, Kratos!
It'll pass!
Draugr, on the left!
Get back!
Watch your right!
Another Draugr hole, brother.
Behind you! Look out!
Another Draugr hole, brother.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Another drug of old brother.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Behind you, father!
Another drug of to the left.
Fire!
Atreus, off your back!
Another Draugr Hall, brother. Another Draugr Hall, brother.
Alpha! Left side, incoming!
You're on fire! But you probably already know that.
That's not what I was ready for. Another dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus, this mine is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Tyr's here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir.